Wow. And what was the age difference?
86, 26.
So ask Jai to do
math. Is right. 60 years.
Good job, Jai.
Math is kind of my thing. Wow. Yeah. Love has no age. Love
has about another 3 years to go.
Oh my gosh. Well, we wish them happiness.
Yes, we do. Of course, we do.
Yes. So, Jai, did you see earlier? Tia brought in some of her family traditions as far as New Year's Eve is concerned.
No, what was this called again?
This is kopo laisa. It's a Samoan dessert. That my grandmother would traditionally make in Kahuku during New Year's Eve.
See?
Yes. Jai's first girlfriend was Samoan.
Oh, was she?
Yeah. Was she?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
I'm just gonna hang out with Camille. Okay.
We've had so much monkey business offering. Let's get back to the food.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
So earlier I was talking about making dishes from coconut and
juice and water.
The coconut milk, the flesh of the coconut. So now my grandmother made this dish. It's called pani popo. And we're not cooking your Chinese grandmother and that kind of popo. Popo is a haupia kind of coconut cream sauce. And pani in Samoan is a bun. So this dish is so simple. I've garnished it with lau moli or orange leaves. And again, it's the coconut milk, sugar, water.
Can you use the poppin' fresh dough?
Yeah, actually, that's a really good question.
You guys laughed at me, huh?
You don't have to do it.
Good question.
You don't have to make it from scratch. I personally like to. I have some dough here.
Can I taste it?
Okay.
Sure.
I think Jai should be serving it.
Oh, why should I be serving? I got to serve it.
The group down here wants to try some.
Your ex-girlfriend used to make this, huh?
Yeah.
That's all I knew. She was Samoan.
Just on weekends.
Samoan.
Well, she must have had really good, strong bones because there's a lot of calcium and phosphorus in coconut milk. So if anyone's wondering why,
Samoan
people are really big and strong and big bone, it's because everything has coconut milk.
Are you
and
married?
Jai's still not serving us.
Yeah, are you married?
I've got my.
I'm not married yet.
Oh, you'll make a great wife.
All right, Jai, I can help.
Help serve it. We don't have enough food for you. I'm sorry.
You have to drizzle.
Drizzle. So anyway.
Okay, Drew.
Come on.
You have a plate.
Thank you, Tia. Yeah. So welcome. Is there a way to find these recipes?
No, it's okay.
This is my grandmother's recipe, but I can definitely post it online.
Oh, okay.
In fact, we should have our Wake Up Today guest go on Facebook and tell us what you do for New Year's Eve.
Yeah.
Yeah. This is what we're doing in Kahuku. You can find us on Lele Uli Street with Grandma Lucy Wilson.
Lele Uli Street.
Lele Uli Street, right?
I'll take the one with the bites.
This is good.
The bites out of it.
Still to come on Wake Up Today. Camille Velasco is going to be singing. Right now she's eating, but she's going to be singing with us. She's in action tonight. We'll tell you more about that. That's when Wake Up Today continues.
Oh my gosh, so good.
Can you do a Samoan really song?
Here are two reasons to celebrate New Year's Eve on Fox. Two performances by Lighthouse and Carmen Electra, and one free champagne. Kidding. New Year's Eve Live, hosted by Marlon.